He's been exposed. As Ohio treasurer, Josh Mandel loaned your money to Chinese business interests. And Mandel opposed a bill holding communist China accountable when they cheated and stole American jobs. Career politician Josh Mandel is weak on China, but Mike Gibbons is Trump tough. Like many entrepreneurs, Gibbons had to negotiate with dozens of Chinese businessmen. Gibbons took on China in the boardroom. He'll do it in Washington.
I'm Mike Gibbons, and I approve this message.